It's about like 6 o'clock and I have cheer practice at 6:30. So I'm just fixing myself, buy some sausage, and then I'm at the school.
Hey guys. I don't know. I
feel like so that's my friend Billy. I just wanted to put that out there. Okay, continue.
I just want to get to the vlog and then I only do it like. Okay, guys, I'm in first period right now. We just got out of cheer. I'm actually dead. We have a sub. I don't. There she is. She's sweet. I'm so sorry. I forgot to vlog. It's now lunch and I'm working on this project. Not freaking done, and we don't get to stay at home, so I have to work on it when I can.
Oh my gosh! Okay,
that hurt my
ears. We just got out of athletic.
I am so gone. Just look at Jenna.
And now we're gonna go to eighth period, and then we go home.
And me and her are gonna kill ourselves because our teacher.
Don't get me started.
Get the freak away, go do your door.
I know.
Hey guys, we're out here. We're in
coasters and stuff.
Yeah, we are in last period, finna go home, and then we have a parade.
I'm getting fried pickles.
I have a pimple in between my eyebrows, so
that's disgusting.
That's my friend Dylan, and that's
Hey.
Okay, so I forgot to mention that this part is like some type of aesthetic-y like clip of the roller coaster. So.
The bell just rang. I'm pumped. Freaking gonna go home.
I got my new video to 30 likes.
Hi guys!
And Ben, me,
I'm kind of looking
for whatever you like to call me, we'll make a YouTube channel.
Yeah. Even though she already has one, she just doesn't post.
Also, Ben, if we get this to 50 likes.
Guys, please, I need all the support I can get. Please like this video. I really want her to post a video of her singing.
She'll post a video of her singing.
That's a good one.
She's a really good singer.
Just got home, actually, like 10 minutes ago. But, just got home with my outfit. I know, I'll change. And my room is really messy, but I don't really care. I got some, Hershey's. And now I'm about to do some of my homework, whoa, and then get ready for the parade, then the pep rally. So, great, and I'll have a bunch of tests tomorrow, and I'm actually gonna fail.
Okay guys, just a little disclaimer, I actually completely did fail that test, a few tears were shed, but you know, it's okay, because I'm not perfect, especially in Spanish.
But, I hate school so much, like it makes me cry. I swear, I've cried like so much this week, but I haven't cried today, so.
We're good. Oh, I'm so gone. Like, my mom made me go into the Dollar Tree and, like, buy myself something without her, and it was scary. So at this moment, I was just extremely annoyed because I really wanted to go home and everyone was getting on my nerves.
We're at the parade.
We're very ticked off right now, but
yeah. We're just chilling at the parade, waiting for it to start. We're out here. It's freaking parade time.
We almost got hit by a tree.
Yeah, but it's okay because we ducked and we did it. Oh my gosh, I'm about to fall. BRB. We're out here, currently part two. Yeah, we're downtown. We're about to have a community pep rally. I'm not freaking ready because I'm cold. Yeah, we've never had one of these because we're going to state.
Okay, guys, I just wanted to point out we freaking won state. I'm still shook. First time in 30 years. Yeah.
Like, I should
have. I'm so pumped. We're out here, part freaking three. Oh my gosh. We're walking to my mom's office. Oh my gosh, there's me. Cool. And then there's my friend, Beta. Or some people call her Raina, but that's just kind of weird.
Okay, sorry I keep having to pause it, but I just wanted to say it one more time. Introducing my friend. This is my good friend, Beta. Her real name is Raina, but, you know, I call her Beta, obviously. So, continue.
So, we're just chilling at my mother's office because, we have a pep rally, but I don't really know what time we're supposed to, like, be over there and what time pep rally, like, starts. And my mom's office is right across from the pep rally, so we're just chilling. I don't really know where our team is. I'm not sure. But it's super cold. It's, like, 30-something, 40-something. I don't freaking know, but we're cold. And I want food, but it's okay.
I think I just wear, like, our pants and sweaters.
Same.
Okay, so I didn't want to, video the pep rally because it was dark, it was loud, and I wasn't allowed to have my phone at the time. So fast forward a few hours and now we're at Sonic getting some food to munch on.
Yeah, may I help you?
Can I get a medium order of cheese tater tots?
What size?
Medium.
I'm so good, I'm such a fatty.
It's a cheeseburger with
no
bun.
A cheeseburger
with mayonnaise.
With mayonnaise
with
only.
No bun.
No bun.
Okay, so I'm actually allergic to everything, and I can't have gluten, so that's why I got no bun. I'm also allergic to nuts, and, like, literally everything on the face of the planet.
I have a big one.
You have quite a bit. Oh, gosh. Have homework, so I'm about to forget to do that stuff. I have a presentation tomorrow and a really big test,
which you failed.
I'm not prepared, I'm not ready, I'm not sure to do it, but you know, whatever. But okay, so I have decided to actually get my shower right now instead of starting my homework because I'm just gonna get my shower and then I'll start my homework. And I'm cold, and a nice warm shower is gonna feel great.
I am actually so dumb, but the song is called Sink by Noah Kahan. I have no clue, but I don't like the song, so I definitely recommend. Okay, continue.
So 11:15 and I just got done with my homework.
It's me in the future. I apparently forgot to put an outro. Not an outro. I forgot to, like, you know, say bye, have a great day. I don't even know. Or it just cut off. I'm not really sure. But I'm just there to tell. I've had a stressful editing process. But was saying that I hope you guys have had an amazing week. Hope you guys have a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate or not celebrate, and a Happy New Year. And I hope you guys like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video, so bye.